How to join data tables to data layers. Joining an Excel data table to an ArcMap data layer enables you to map thematic variables. In this case, we will join an age and sex data table of the Greater Toronto Region to a map of Mississauga by Census Tract. You must first edit your table in Excel. In ArcMap, have your data files opened. You must now ensure that there's a common column between the data layer's attribute table and your Excel table for the join. In this case, we are joining by Census Tract identification numbers. Right-click on the Mississauga layer and select Open Attribute Table. Open the Excel table by right-clicking and selecting Open. The common column for joining between both columns is CTUID, which is the Census Tract identification number. Right-click on the Excel table and click Properties. Under the Fields tab, click on your joining column and check the data type. In this case, it is double. Click OK. Repeat this for the attribute table of the data layer. The joining column is a text type which should join. However, in most cases, the data type is a string, which will not allow you to join it with your Excel column. To fix this, we must create a new joining column in Mississauga's attribute table. Once opened, click on the table options icon on the top left and add field. Provide a similar name such as CTUID2. Under type, select double. Click OK. The new column has been added. To add data to it, right-click on the new column header and select Field Calculator. Under Fields, double-click on CTUID so that the equation reads CTUID2 and CTUID. Click OK. The new field contains the same data as the CTUID field. Now you are able to join. Right-click on Mississauga, select Joins and Relates, Join. Ensure that join attributes from a table is selected. By step 1, locate the joining field from the data layer, which is CTUID 2. By step 2, ensure that the Excel sheet is selected. By step 3, locate the CTUID joining column from your Excel file. Under Join Options, select Keep Only Matching Records to eliminate data beyond Mississauga. Click OK. If you open the attribute table of the data layer again, you will see the inserted Excel table columns. For further instruction in ArcMap, please visit our video archive.